Traffic alert in the East Bay tonight. Road repairs causing some big delays for commuters in Alameda. A sinkhole opened up on Harrison Street near the entrance to the Posey tube. The sinkhole has been covered, but one lane of Harrison will be closed for the next week or so for repairs. Alameda Public Works says the sinkhole was caused by a broken storm drain in the area. And